Welcome back to another video again. So I'm gonna have an idea, so why not just do anyway, so today guys, what I'm gonna do, I'm going to do a makeup video. Just listen guys, listen. I've never done my makeup before, and quite frankly, I'm not 100% sure that I'm going to have to do it. I probably still have to make some outcome. Because I honestly don't know how to do makeup when I get time, right? So guys, no, don't laugh. Don't laugh. Normally, my sister does makeup on. Normally, I'm still wearing my party. It's very good stuff. I'm gonna have no white. Got any white. But honestly, I don't know what shop I have picked up. We could just get rid of the excess dirty thingy. Or, you guys see these acne's in my face? They were worse, guys. I'm gonna show the woman you saw my face. But yeah. They are bad, bad, bad. But yeah. Anyway, so let's start. I don't know what to begin with, honestly. Let me just get my camera dry. Because I have a little bit of sweat. Alright. I probably got bites, but it's coming my front speaker. Awful. Okay guys, so let's start with cola. Yes, I guess I'm gonna start with cola guys. I don't know much makeup tutorial, but the music cosmetology and some of it is just not for me. Not me for me at all. I don't even have this shape. If it does anything. Yeah, it actually does something like it does much. This is not my makeup either guys, it's my sister's. And we'll probably see M20. Whatever, I don't know what it is, but it's some MAC. I think it's a face powder. I have a few. Like more than like this up here. It's a nice one. Alright. I don't remember what Martin layer is some, but it's like something. I don't know if it's even a cut or with that burn, but I'm not telling them a couple years ago. From 2012, and the mark is still there. I don't know how to get rid of it. But anyways guys, what I want to do, what I'm going to do actually, is buy some face products and do like a 30-day, whatever, to see if it actually works, guys. So that means I'm gonna do. Or even in 1 week, I think I'm going to do 2 weeks. More than 3 weeks. 2 weeks more. I'm not even sure how much if I should apply to this, but I guess that's enough. I don't even know how to use this shit. got the eyebrow pencil. Uncle, whatever that is. And then the lips are dry. Not that one apart. So. You look like you want something. I'm gonna smash out my. I honestly don't even know what the... I didn't get them ass on anything, but listen. I'm not a professional. Just go minimally since I said it. Even though my hand does it then something. I think if it does do it, it would be... Ridiculous. Can this even be fixed? I don't think this can be fixed. I don't think this can be fixed though. You gotta look at Shatma. I guess I can use this to see if it isn't this is what I'm using this to fix it to save it. Let me try to save this. I don't know if I can though, but I'm gonna just squeeze the both on like something and just tap the tip of the brush in the air. I guess that shouldn't get too much on it. So, I can actually fix it. Alright, this is the worst part yet. You just fucked up this, so. I don't think it fixed it. I don't think it did. Anyway. I got this lovely ass sponge. I know exactly what this is for. So I'm gonna use it because I know what it's for. You pat, 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 pat. And you pat, and you pat, and you pat, 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 pat. My eye is weird. It's a purple in here because I don't want to. I'm gonna open this puppy tube. I might not mess up the eyebrow that they spent half an hour on. But I'm patting and patting and patting. I guess spending my money is way before it didn't cost me, because sometimes I actually feel like I have a life up here. And then this. Okay, I don't even know what this does. But we'll find out. Nothing even in it. It's so empty. Guys, me spending on doing nails, but makeup. Not me with the makeup. I feel like it took up too much time. If it was for the own nails, it can take up to 2 hours. But when you feel like this first one, it takes up a lot of time to do. And even if it's supposed to use the other sponge or whatever, but if you're sponge me anyway. We just want some pictures. I got me out here, didn't it? What did you? But I give me the chance. And I like it takes forever for finish. Like. Okay. I'm going to do this. I still have glass, guys. I'm even having it. I'm going to lighten this out, I guess. Use some what's that? Pro concealer. Padding. Oh my god, I didn't think it's too light. I think I got something to fix that. I think it's the blush brush. I don't know what exactly I'm using this one, but you know, I'm certain, obviously. Alright, guys. And then I have to use Aloe lashes because I'm Iron Water. But I bought these off AliExpress.
Thank you.
The last minute is not a record. Mm-mm. 1 minute of good time. So, that's a normal. Okay, so as a finishing touch, let me know what you think for my first time. As I said, our brothers are sisters, not twins. In this case, these are friends. Alright, so Matt, tell me what you guys think. Comment down below and tell me what you think. If me did actually do good next time, if me do it again, and if you get my lip gloss, and if you get, I mean, if you know who put on the lash them, that is. But yeah, guys, comment down below, let me know what you think, if me actually do a good job for my first time, actually do my makeup and shit like that. So you guys, yeah, comment down below and let me know what you think about this. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And guys, stay tuned for more videos, because I'm going to more videos for Guna. Don't forget to follow me on my Instagram. It's at v_v_sha_. I'm going to leave it to my final screen for this day. So yeah, guys, I'm going to take some pictures of this right now. Anyways, guys, see you guys later. Don't forget to subscribe, alright? Enjoy the rest of the video and drop a like button. Just don't forget to press the like button. Don't forget it. Don't forget it at all. And remember, guys, you can always comment down below the ideas you'd like for me to do. I'll definitely do them. But yeah, guys, see you guys soon. Peace out.